Can't really apply for anything else. Oh, folks.
You could be a human test subject.
Maybe.
I'm kidding. Obviously, I'm kidding.
Hey, man, if it pays well.
Alex, I'm kidding.
If it pays well, man. If it pays well.
God damn it, I can't remember what the fuck I was gonna say. This is gonna haunt me for the whole night.
So, did I tell you I finished that that anime? Like Mushishi?
What was it called? Let's go this way.
Natsume something?
Oh, this guy has a new quest.
Is he in the house or the mechanical place?
He needs 10 leathers. We're going in the mechanical place.
Okay.
Bitch, I don't have 10 leathers. Where the fuck am I supposed to get 10 leathers from?
Sure, it's not leather.
You have Kini's research. She wants 160 plugs.
Hold on. Yes.
Alright.
Bless you.
Thank you. Is it in this one? I can't remember.
What are we looking for?
Looking for plugs. Yep. Sys Met. But maybe we can find a better map. I think there's a better map actually. Maybe this one. We can split this map really easily. Even though I kind of feel like spawn rate is slow in here.
Oh, up top is pretty quick.
It's pretty dead in the bottom.
That's unfortunate.
Well, if you finish before me, we can just switch.
Yeah, so I need a new anime to start watching.
I might not be the correct person to give you a recommendation, considering how often I watch anime these days. But I assure you, when I do make a recommendation, it should be good if it's not old. Okay, I don't really have anything to kill down here. Can we go back to the previous map?
Well, you want to go on the previous map? I'll stay in here, because it's actually working for me up top really well.
Yeah, but then we don't get the bonus XP.
Oh, no, man.
The other map is good. Let's try it.
The other map was slower than this map.
Okay. I'll tough it out. Alex, what was I gonna say?
How would I know? I was trying to jog your memory with the whole job thing.
Why did I feel like it was important?
Well, if it was important, then it would have been job related.
Look, it's your buddies are like spamming those things again.
Like, hey everybody. Just want y'all to know it's my birthday.
Messages have actually come into to be real things, you know, in the past. Real people have done that.
Level are you now? 94.
Oh, nice. When you level up, we can go to Ellen Forest, which is not that far away, I think. I wonder if we still have the hyper teleporter rock.
Probably not.
No, we don't. We don't have it anymore. No game. Why? Surge all.
What are you at?
I'm at 98.
Oh, you're getting the same as much as I am. I'm at 104.
98 is not equal to 104?
Oh my god.
I should be done already, man. I mean, like, using AoE to kill one thing at a time. Ellen Forest is pretty cool. There is a boss there. Like a pretty good boss. I don't know if it'll let us start. What?
A raid boss?
I wouldn't call it a raid boss. It's a pretty powerful boss, but I wouldn't call it a raid boss. Never done it with two people though. And I don't know if it'll let us do it right away.
Oh, up top.
What's up, bro? Take deeps. How are you still alive, bitch? Wow, he outlived the fucking turret. Gave 10,000 XP though. Can't complain. And I'm still trying to remember. Like, this is a problem. Like, if I don't remember, I'm not gonna say anything for the rest of the night.
Alright, I'm done.
I need 5 more.
There's a lot up here if you want to just grab it. Oh, where's the monster?
There's a thing down here. Wow.
Got annihilated
this time. Why didn't he die that quick the first time?
No, he did not. What the hell is that mystic thing over there? Mystic gate?
Dude. I don't know. I don't freaking know. Do you have any leather?
No.
Damn. I don't know where to get leather. Oh wait. This one. Kini.
Give me a XP. Please don't tell me we need to get more.
D-Roy.
Broken mechanical heart? Let me sell some shit.
She gave me machine gloves. Which fucking suck, bitch. God damn it, bitch. Why are you garbage? Alright. Check out some potentials here. Well, garbage. 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 Maybe this Midas will be good. I'll use it. Darkwing shoes. Garbage.
Dude, all this crap is garbage.
Okay, better. No more deeps, but I got a bunch of random effects. It's like Hearthstone. I can't use that one yet. I'm not level 100.
All right, at least my inventory's clean.
How much do you need to level up?
I'm at 64%.
You want to just grind the rest, and then we can go to Ellen Forest?
Sure. Where do you want to go?
Probably this way. Not that man. Wait. Trying to find the map that we were on the first time. Come back out.
I'm killing the Stay Puffs. They both just got annihilated. Alright, let's get in here.
I guess we can use this map, it's pretty fun.
What's in here?
This map is pretty fast. Oh wow. I have a chance to inflict slow.
There you go.
So, you were talking about MOBAs. The thing is, I don't want us to start taking the MOBAs too seriously.
Trust me, I've never taken them serious.
Yeah, but you see, if we play Heroes of the Storm, Dylan's gonna play with us, and I don't know if he's gonna take it seriously.
Oh, he's probably going to.
Yeah, you see, that's what I'm trying to avoid.
Okay, let's go and play competitive now.
Not that I would be opposed to that, it's just that we're more than likely just gonna get pissed off at each other.
Yeah. And it's gonna get to a point where it's like, hey, we're playing this for the rest of the week instead of us playing different games. And we gotta get our rank up, man. Gotta get that rank up. Yo, buddy, buddy, buddy.
Yo, why did that shit have so much health? I think if we finish playthrough 3 of Path of Exile and nothing is going on sale, I'm just gonna buy a Torchlight. Unless you guys find something else to play.
Well, nothing's gonna be out. And it's not like we can buy Borderlands right now anyways, because he wants to wait until the end of the year.
Yeah.
And by then we'll have it for cheap because of this summer sale.
Yeah, we're gonna have so much fun playing that shit.
Rolling.
Well, I'm gonna have so much fun playing that shit.
Yeah, cause you're playing the most broken character.
I could play. Yo, I can make it interesting and play Brick if you guys want.
Well, it depends. I say we wait to decide what she wants to play. Cause I've played all the characters.
I've beaten the game with. I have every character at level 69 except Brick. I have him at like level 50 something.
I didn't play him that much, but I definitely beat the game with him.
Yeah. So, I mean, yeah, it's up to him. I don't know.
Brick. Of course, he's gonna be Mordecai. So the only options left are gonna be Brick, Roland, and Lilith.
Nah, man, fuck that. Becky could be Brick. Actually, no, she's probably gonna want to be Lilith.
That's what I'm saying. She's probably gonna want to be Lilith. That's why I think we should let her decide. Because we're trying to get her to like the game, right?
Fuck that, man. Session one, I'd be like, yo, Becky, I'm Lilith.
She's gonna be like, yo, Jay, I'm quitting.
Like, you can be Lilith too if you want, but I'm Lilith. I'm the real Lilith.
You're the real Lilith, please stand up. Please stand up. You didn't even drop anything, piece of shit.
some stuff over here.
Oh, it did drop something. I didn't see it. Through all the crap. Drop the foot.
There you go!
Alright, he's gonna return too long, so I can.
Yeah. Need to sell shit.
Let's see.
Shoes? Maybe? No.
You know this shit, right?
Huh?
You know this shit won't actually give us something. Alright, let's see. What did I get? Thief, pirate. Alright, let's see what these boot shoes are. No. Wow. Something. This is.
Where's the storage guy in this place? It's on the left, right?
Maybe? I've actually never put anything in storage.
Yeah, warehouse keeper is right here. Wow.
I should probably put stuff in though. How much shit can you put in the warehouse? You can only put four items? Oh, please, man. I ain't putting shit in there. Not even worth putting anything in there. Yo, Sushi. What's up with you?
Sushi. That's not dude.
Dude, it has fish eggs.
Those are way too big to be fish eggs. What kind of fish? Some fucking river monster fish.
Oh yeah, man. Be a paku.
It could be a paku. I don't think their eggs are that big. Alright, so if you click Maple Guy, you see Ellen Forrest now?
Maple Guy, what do I got? I still got the pyramid crap. Magatia. The tower, whatever that is. Something S.
Ludibrium, the EOS tower.
Yeah. And they're at Ellen Forrest.
Yep, let's do Ellen Forrest move. Move me to Ellen Forrest, bitch.
Okay.
Wait, are we going the right way? What the fuck?
Wait, what? Where are we now? It's gonna be fucked up.
Oh, we were supposed to go the other way. You got it?
No, where are you? Did you go down the ladder?
No, go back in. You see where the little Lego lady is?
Yeah.
Go into the portal above her.
Uh-huh.
Alright, now we go this way. And this is Ellen Forrest. and look for some cluster mabobbers. I don't see any.
Oh look, it's the sushi again. Nope.
Where are the quests? Game.
There are no quests, unless there's something up here. What's up here? No quests. Let me try talking to this bitch.
No, that's gonna bring you to like an expedition.
Oh, she didn't say anything.
Oh, maybe we can't do it yet. Wow. Wow, game, why did you tell us to come here if we can't do it? Oh. Hey, open your quest log.
Quest log.
Go to available, the first tab.
Mm-hmm.
And then scroll all the way down to Ellen Forest. And then you should see the Monster Park guy.
Scroll all the way down to Ellen Forest. Where is that?
It's under Ludibrium, Nahal Desert. You see it?
Oh, no, yeah, hold on. Oh, Ellen Forest right here. Okay.
Alright.
And when you that click quest?
It, yeah, accept.
Cracky.
Alright, now we can talk to Eurus right here. You see her?
Hey. Yes.
Alright, now I have to talk to Loa. Loa, that's not enough XP.
30,000? Dude, we're in the 90s. You need something more than that.
Tess, where's Tess? Tess is over here.